There are many aspects of the Doctor of Physiotherapy program at Macquarie that are unique, but a few that I think are particularly important are the curriculum that we've developed, the staff that are working here at Macquarie, and also our amazing facilities that we have. The curriculum was built by staff who are experienced physiotherapy academics, but they're also leading researchers in their field, and they've also had a long period of clinical experience. And this has led to a program that's really innovative, really practical for our students, and also based on the leading and the best research available to us at this point in time.
The facilities that we have here at Macquarie are absolutely superb. We, the students, have access to a rehabilitation gym, a clinic that both simulate the clinical setting and really enhance our skills to practice in.
We also have a three-year program here at Macquarie, and this enables us to give our students some advanced and extended skills that aren't possible in most programs. So for example, our students will do advanced physiotherapy skills, but they'll also get experience in areas like marketing, management, advocacy and leadership, which again are unique to this program.
At Macquarie, you actually get to learn from real clinicians with real experiences who are also really passionate educators. In some cases, you get one or the other, but at Macquarie, you get the whole package.
The Macquarie University Doctor of Physiotherapy program is unique, to say the least. More importantly is the integration of the theoretical clinical components with the actual clinical environment, and by this I refer to the presence of a specialty hospital which is on site at the university. This would enable the students to very clearly put their theoretical learning into practice, and more importantly these would be skills that prospective professionals would view as important elements, particularly once students encounter the workforce.
When I was looking through the different programs, I saw that Macquarie Uni Doctor of Physiotherapy offered a lot more clinical experience hours. This started from first semester as well, opposed to the other programs which didn't start it until the second year. So I thought that the more clinical experience I get, the better I'm going to be prepared when I go out into the real world.
The program aligns with international qualifications, more specifically North America, where the minimum requirement currently is an extended master's program. From a statistical point of view, at the present time, in the United States, 95% or greater of programs are Doctor of Physiotherapy programs. As such, if students are considering an international career and potentially the transference of those standards to Australia or the Asia Pacific, the program puts them in great stead. The program has strong connections with clinical partners, enabling the students to have a broad-ranging experience within private practice. The short end of this is that it will raise the likelihood of a positive experience, first and foremost, contribute to their learning, and ensure that it optimises the likelihood of securing a fantastic job.
So the combination of the facilities, the staff and the curriculum here at Macquarie enable us to offer what I believe is the best physiotherapy education experience in Australia.